Jab Harry Met Sejal, in English When Harry Met Sejal, is a 2017 Indian romantic comedy film written and directed by Imtiaz Ali. It features Shah Khan and Anushka Sharma in the lead roles, won their third collaboration after Rabni Bana Di Jodi 2008 and Jab Tak Hai Jaan 2012. Pre-production of the film began in April 2015 and principal photography commenced in August 2016 in Prague, Amsterdam, Vienna, Lisbon and Budapest. The movie did not meet the expectations of some audience members and critics. 3. Plot: Harinder Harry Singh Nehra is a tourist guide in Amsterdam. He is shown to be a cheap womanizer as he calls himself but is a friendly and helpful guide. After dropping a family at the airport, Harry comes across Sejal Zaveri, a member of the same family, who has lost her engagement ring. He reluctantly agrees to help her find her ring. In due course of time while searching for the ring, they become friendly and he tells her that he had left his home in Nur Mahal village and came to Canada to become a singer, which did not work out and that is how he slowly became a tour guide. Both Harry and Sejal travel to places where he had initially taken the family, in search of the ring. During this, Harry falls in love with Sejal, but does not reveal it to her as she is engaged to someone else. They soon learn that a criminal, Gas, has stolen the ring. They go to Gas to retrieve the ring but Harry gets thrashed by Gas's men. Later, while looking for antiseptics in her bag for Harry, Sejal finds the ring and realizes that the ring was in her bag all along. However, she does not tell Harry about this as she wanted to spend some more time with him and was unknowingly falling in love with him. The next day, Harry and Sejal fly to Frankfurt for the wedding of Mayank, Harry's friend. After the wedding, Harry and Sejal get into an argument and she decides to leave for India. At the airport, Sejal shows Harry the ring and tells him that it was in her bag all along. He asks her to take care and bids her goodbye. She returns to India and he returns to his work, but begins to miss her and gets depressed. On Mayank's insistence, Harry flies for Mumbai to go to her wedding. On reaching the venue, he learns that Sejal's marriage was called off. He walks out to find her sitting outside. They eventually share their feelings for each other, and go to Harry's village, Nur Mahal, where he reunites with his family and marries Sejal.